Hi, my name's Juliet, and today I'm going to go through a few effects in Shotcut that you could use to make your book posts look a little more spooky for Halloween. I'm using this cover reveal I did some weeks ago now, but I'm adding a black layer over the top with the opacity brought down to place the effects upon. You can, of course, put these directly onto a specific track, if, for example, you are using a straightforward video. But I have so many layers here that doing that wouldn't work. Bear in mind that these effects will look different depending on what you're overlaying them onto, and that all can be adjusted for intensity. And one more thing, there are going to be flashes and glitches included here, so be aware if you're sensitive to such things. First, I'm going to what they call the old film effects. And this one is dust. These are little specks that appear randomly on the screen. Next, we have scratches. The same kind of thing, but these are bigger lines randomly set across the screen. Projector isn't that noticeable on this clip, but the image here is changing intensity over the screen like old projected film does. Looks a little like it's flashing in places. These are all things that are intended, as the name suggests, to make your film look old. With a black and white film, this could definitely create a creepy scenario. Now, this is the glitch effect. As in a glitch in the video, I think. With this, you get blocks of colour randomly appearing across the screen. You could just use this for a couple of seconds to increase the tension. This next one is deliberately adding noise to the image, so making it look poorer quality, and again, possibly old footage. This is very subtle in the final video, so you might want to combine it with something else. And rather than going the obvious black and white route, you can choose a sepia effect instead. And at the end here, I'm combining dust and scratches. That's just a small selection of the possibilities. They won't all work well on all videos, so experimenting is key. Here's the actual video. Next week I'll be doing the same thing, with a video of a person and a few other options. Yeah, the person will be me. Thanks for watching, and if you've subscribed, I'll see you again next time.